Hey guys, this is the life of Ralph and Amo. Today we're going to take you on a journey from JFK. We're taking JetBlue and we're going to Guyana. We're heading for a wedding in Wakenaam, Essequibo. So the airline we're traveling with is going to be JetBlue. And as we enter Guyana and head up to Essequibo, we'll be heading to Supenaam, Stellen. And from Supenaam Stellen, we'll be heading to Wakenaam. So come with us on this journey.
This is Parika Market. We're on our way to Essequibo Coast to see my mom and my sister. I have not seen them in a long time. So I'm happy to have my personal driver.
So yes, I'm driving in Guyana. Can you believe it? Driving to Parika to take the ferry over to Essequibo.
My personal driver today is Mr. Rao. We're gonna buy some Parika banana, get some mango, get some fruits, because I'm tired eating those fruits from the supermarket that is not good inside.
Okay, so we're just pulling into Parika. And we're heading up to the Stellen. We're gonna drive right up here, get in the line to get on the boat. And this is the Stellen, and we're on the boat. So this is a lovely view of the Essequibo River. This is the largest of three rivers that runs through Guyana. There's Burbies, Demerara, and this is the Essequibo River. On this river, there are 366 islands, and in the mouth of the river, there are 17 islands. One of those islands is called Hog Island, and it's said to be bigger than Barbados. So this ferry that you see coming here, moving very, very slowly, is the Malali. This is the one that used to run Essequibo before they brought in the Chinese, brought in the two ferries, two new ones. This one used to take like 4 hours to go from Parika over to Supenaam. And if it run on a sandbank, it's more than 4 hours. Sometimes we take the speedboat and we get there in 45 minutes.
Yeah.
And you know, we leave in the evening and all 11 o'clock in the night, you hear Malali still trying to come in.
Yeah.
exact ferry that we're on. There are two of them. One leaves Parika at the same time as the other one leaves Supenaam. And this one you could see is much faster. It does the journey in about 1.5 hours.
So there you are. You can see the bridge is about to go down. They're lining up. Over there waiting. The boat is lining up. See how the captain line up the boat?
And this is the Supenaam stelling for the ferry. It's separate from the speedboat stelling. And when we're heading over to Wakenaam, I'm going to show you the speedboat stelling. But this here is where the big boat comes in.
The ramp is actually a pontoon. You see it there? It's floating. And the captain is lining it up. There you go, right between the two pillars. There you go. So now the gate is going down. Cars are ready to run out, to drive out. So the gate is going down. And as soon as the gate is down, people will start driving out.
We're at the Supenaam stelling. We're on our way to Wakenaam. So that's the selling there. It's beautiful, the water black and nice. Beautiful. See the water? Man. Beautiful water. Boat coming in to the landing. Look at that operation there. One boat tugging the next one. Smooth man. These guys know what they are doing, you see? This is a Supenaam stelling. They have broadwalk now. Or boardwalk according to Ralph. I'm going to give you a 360 degree of what it looks like. Okay, this is the Supenaam stallion. So this is where the boat come in from Parika. You take the boat from Parika and it comes straight here. So this is the stallion, it's a newly built stallion. See that there? Beautiful Broadway. So they're waiting for passengers to go back to Parika. Oh, we are waiting for a boat. They say it's going to be 10 minutes to come back from Wakenaam here, so in the process of waiting, I am doing a little bit, you know, photography.
So look at this, guys. This guy is walking across the boats with a cell phone to his ear, just like how people cross the street and walk on the road with cell phones to the ear. This guy is so comfortable walking on these boats, from the stallion to the boat, on top of the boat.
All right, one is off the landing. See all the suitcase. I guess they're going back to New York. Okay, this is the Wakenaam boat coming that we have been waiting for. And the bicycle is here too on the boat. And the planting come too. And see all the kids too. Uncle, I'm gonna come back to gas with you. Let me finish this. I'm coming back to hear from my father. Able to see the stallion in the background. It's so cool. So once you come from Wakenaam or Parika, this is how they offload you. Them boys going back out to buy gas. See? So, we're all loaded up. And if you could feel the cool breeze, and Ralph is ready to go off. Look, Ralph, say hi.
Yes, we're ready to go over to Wakenaam right now. So we're waiting on the captain to come back. I was just reading the sign on the boat. It says, God is the greatest. He guides my going out and my coming in.
Amen.
At all times.
Amen.
So this is a nice boat to be on.
Yes.
All right, we got Amo there.
Yes, on our way to Wakenaam for our wedding. It's a beauty just to be on the water and feel the cool breeze, you know. And most of all, I'm enjoying the cool breeze with Rob.
Yes, my cousin is getting married on Wakenaam Island. And so we're heading over to Wakenaam to that wedding. The wedding is tomorrow. So we're going over today. And we hope it will be a really nice time.
Yes. So Artie, I'm gonna take a shot. I don't know where exactly in Wakenaam you're from, because I know you from Wakenaam, but I'm gonna cover it. I saw pictures that you post. So I'll make sure I look around and enjoy the place that you call home. So take care. I haven't taken a speedboat in like years, you know? Going to Hi. Where are you going to? Where is so? Jamtong, okay. Huh? Bokhal? Oh!
He's joking again.
Uh-huh. So how far? Okay.
Enjoy.
Enjoy, take care. Loading to go to Parika. It's like a whole family, they are going to party. Little Ashton is on the move. Yamaha, you see that? That's like bear power.
You're 215, but you're using one.
I so enjoy sitting and watching everything play out on this waterfront, you know. It's a good feeling that you could come and just relax.
before boat, right?
Yeah.
200. I got a 200 and a 150 behind it.
I remember the days that my uncle and used to have a boat like this going to Venezuela. Okay, a boat just passed. So look at the bunks in here. Oh my goodness.
Another boat passing.
Supenaam selling. So you have a close up of the selling shot there.
take a look around. Those who have never been to Wakenaam, this is my first time as well. Amo is smiling, it's her first time. We have some taxis there waiting, you know. And if you look really good, you could actually see Supenaam on the other side of this stelling. Directly opposite this stelling, you will find the Supenaam.
Alright, so stelling. Over and over.
I've gotten so much favor that as I was coming from Supenaam, I got mangoes. I got banana, and here the guy, Mr. Salim, that dropped me back to the stelling in Wakenaam, he gave me katahar. So God is so good, Lord.
So could you start with your component repairs and let us know about the line of services that you guys offer?
This is the first time we're attending a Kwe Kwe ceremony. We have done hundreds of reception an Indian ceremony, but me and Ralph have the opportunity to witness an African Guyanese Kwe Kwe ceremony, and we would like to share with our clients this and friends and family and loved ones what it looks like.
So come with us on this exciting tour of Wakenaam Island. We're gonna drive you through the island. We're gonna get to see the main roads and, you know, the houses and the farmland and so on. And then in the evening, we are gonna head to the Kwe Kwe ceremony. Now on our way to the Kwe Kwe. Follow us as we go and enjoy the view. Thank you.
You are dancing going beyond. Drive across. as a one jack. Jump the beat, no one ever. That one.
Don't you run, don't you run. Put your hand on your waist and don't you run.
So we had a lovely time on Wakenaam. It was a beautiful wedding. We're going to show you the wedding in the next video, so be sure to stay tuned for part two of Wakenaam wedding. We're going to show you the reception at the church and the ceremony at the church and the reception. And the whole village came out to celebrate with the bride and the groom. Beautiful, beautiful wedding. So now we are heading. We are waiting for the boat to take us back to Supenaam, where we will take the big ferry and go back to Parika. So journey with us. Don't go. Journey with us as we take the ferry back to Parika. Bye for now.
At Wakenaam selling. Oh, and I got pretty flowers too, you see? So if you haven't come for Wakenaam in a long, long time, this would bring you back memories, you know? Because when you're living in an ice box and you haven't come back to your homeland in such a long time, you long for just a glimpse of what you call home. So this is home. And I'm telling you, if I didn't have on my socks and boots to go, I would have taking it off and walking that water. The ferry from Supenaam, leaving from Supenaam to go to Parika there. It's way out in the distance. Let me see if I can get it. See, it's going there now. So the selling is right there. Go with the bigger boat because we got too much passengers now. The inside of the big boat. I hate this, but you know, for safety and for more passengers, we have to use this. Off we go, leaving Wakenaam, see? The water, the water. This one has sauce, boy. See that? Oh, what an experience, right?
I know we are on the big ferry heading back to Parika. We are actually approaching Parika right now. If you look good, you'll see the stelling there in Parika. You'll see also the Malali already parked there. And the guy just threw out the rope, so we're close. And they're gonna tie off the boat. And we are gonna head down towards canal. I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Stay tuned for the next one. Remember, part two is coming of the wedding in Wakenaam. Look out for it. Share with your friends. Don't forget to smash that bell so that you would know and get the notifications when the new videos come out. And like, subscribe, and take care. Until next time.